Hello children, this is Lily ma'am here. I hope all of you are fine and safe at home. I know children, all of you are getting bored by being stuck in your homes for a long time. So come, let us get together and learn something new and interesting before our school reopens. Children, today I'm going to take your maths class and we are going to learn about comparison. Comparison means differences. Now children, tell me, do all the things around you have the same size and shape? I think it's a no. Do all the things around you feel in the same way? Again, I think it's a no. There are differences. So come, let us learn together the difference between two objects. Today we are going to learn the difference between two objects. They are big and small. Now children, look at my left hand. What do you see? A big, brown, fluffy teddy bear. I think we all have a teddy bear at home to play with. Isn't it, children? Look at this big, brown teddy bear with a big red mouth, black nose, two black eyes. Isn't he cute, children? Now look at another teddy bear on my right hand. He's a small pink teddy bear with a pink mouth, brown nose, two tiny shiny eyes. Isn't he small and cute? Tell me children, isn't he small and cute? Now both the teddies are wishing y'all children, hello children, how are y'all? Are y'all enjoying the classes? I hope children, all of you are enjoying the classes. Now look at the difference children. This is a big brown teddy. This is a small pink teddy. This is a big brown teddy while this is a small pink teddy. To make things more clear to you, I'll give you some more examples. Now look at these containers which we all have at home. Now look at the size children. This is a big white container while this is a small white container. This is a big white container while this is a small white container. Now see at the containers children, when I'm keeping both the containers side by side, see the difference? This is big, this is small. This is big, this is small. This is a big white container while this is a small white container. I'll show you two more examples to make things more clear to you. Now look at these coffee mugs. This is a big coffee mug, this is a small coffee mug. This is a big coffee mug, this is a small coffee mug. Now I'll show you another example. Look at this white bowls. This is a big white bowl while this is a small white bowl. I'm keeping both the bowls side by side. Now children, look at the difference. You can very clearly see the difference. A big white bowl while a small white bowl. A big white bowl while a small white bowl. I think by now, children, you have understood the difference between big and small. So join with me and come, let us do some actions with our hands. Big, small, big, small, big, small. Children, did you enjoy the class? I think all of you have enjoyed the class. So this is all for today. Keep smiling.